When Rosie Perez tears up the dance floor on Soul Train and becomes your patron saint of slay. And who say you gotta be in charge of the dance floor to own the dance floor? Who say that when they don't allow your style of dance on this show that you can't recreate it in your face? When even your fellow dancers can't stand you, saying you ain't worked this game long enough to reign? Who say the breath I woke up with wasn't pleased to be mine? Who say the water I showered in wasn't waiting to bless me in advance of walking out the door into the arms of white supremacy? Who say I gotta dress carefully so maybe I won't get shot, get profiled, get rejected for a job? Who say I gotta walk like an apology? Who say my ancestors ain't clapping my name right now? Who say my soul wasn't already trained? We've been known the path of the straight and narrow, that gauntlet of black and brown waiting for 30 seconds to strut and shine. But we also know this body came with some hips, came with some funk, came with the subtle Joseph Lightning we later called thought. Ain't we already versed in the blood etymology? Ain't we already hip deep in our roots? Do we know why an MC would call himself Black Thought? Some days, my favorite invocation is Rosie laughing in everybody's face. Rosie swerving hell on the oppressor's dance floor. Rosie in an outfit too constricting for her own choreography, yet still dancing this tired black heart to life. And who say I gave up my origin? Who say when I dance, I ain't raising my own heart from the floor?